Viewers, welcome to my channel. This is your Kemper Light, a source of diamond. Today we are going to see an important scholarship, FIHFC Scholarship 2021. This scholarship is being sponsored by Philetron. I'm Dr. Sajid Hundekar, Associate Professor and Head Department of Geology, AKI, Spooner College of Arts, Science, Commerce, CAMP, Pune, Maharashtra, India. The last date for this scholarship is 30th June 2021 and this FIHFC Scholarship 2021 to year 2022. This scholarship is for 10th and 12th standard students and specially it is restricted for some states. We'll see that. So first we'll see about the program, the scholarship program. FIHFC Scholarship is a corporate social responsibility initiative of Philetron India Home Finance Company to financially support meritorious students of class 10 to class 12 who face financial difficulties in pursuing their education. Now this scholarship is aimed to help underprivileged students from Gujarat, especially the two cities are there, Ahmedabad and Surat. From Gujarat, Rajasthan, there will be a Jaipur, Uttar Pradesh, there is a Lucknow, and in Uttarakhand, it is a Dehradun. So, the five cities are there which have been coming under this particular category which has been selected by this. FIHFCL is a wholly owned subsidiary of Philetron India with financial inclusion at the core of its vision. Philetron India has been serving underbanked and unbanked population with its financial services. A part of the corporate social responsibility, the organization is running several education programs aimed at upgradation of skills among individuals and community empowerment. The application must be currently studying in 10th standard, 11th standard to 12th standard. They must have score of more than 60% marks in the previous examination. If he is there in the 10th year, he has passed the 9th standard. If he is in the 11th standard, he has passed the 10th standard. If he is in the 12th standard, he has passed the 11th examination. And that is up to 60% marks. The family annual income must not be more than 4 lakh rupees. Means annual income should be less than 4 lakh rupees. The last date is 30th June. And it is only open for four important states, that is Gujarat, Ahmedabad and Surat district, Rajasthan, there is a Jaipur, Uttar Pradesh, there is a Lucknow and Uttarakhand is a Dehradun. So from that particular places, the students who are there in 10th, 11th and 12th, they can apply for the scholarship. They will get the benefit of rupees 10,000 fixed and one time. Now document which is required in this scholarship is Aadhaar card, marksheet of previous qualification examination, that is class 9, 10 or 11, current academic year fee receipt, bona fide certificate or ID certificate, income proof, bank document in applicant name or along with the parents applicant bank name should be there, the passport size photograph, and he has to go to the Buddy for Study portal and on that portal he has to make register ID. From that application page with the help of the email account, James, mobile, Facebook or Gmail account, and from there he will be redirected to FIHFC scholarship application form page and start application, fill all the details required on the online, upload the relevant documents, then accept the terms and condition button, accept it out, preview it out. If all the details which are filled by the applicant is correctly showing on the preview, the screen, then press the submit button, then the application process will be done from your side. I hope this is clear. Those who are living in this particular areas, they can apply for this scholarship, especially those who are there in 10th standard, 11th standard and 12th standard who has passed with the 60% marks and annual income is less than 4 lakh rupees. I hope this is clear. Thank you. Have a nice day.